to the line. Ekman Larson. Wrister scores! Oliver Ekman Larson. And now Doan, after getting into it with Jared Stoll, and the Coyotes have won it in overtime.
What a goal. That was a seeing eye shot there by Oliver Ekman Larson. He was the first guy back on the ice after that embarrassing loss the other night after the Jets. And look at this play. He walks it in. He walks. Well, that's not it. But here it comes. He's going to get this puck eventually up top. Look at this job of Shane Doan. He puts it just over the right leg of Regier and past Green as well, who is in front of Jonathan Quick. Far right post. Quick has no idea. He still doesn't know it was in the back of the net.